nation that leads in the renewable energy will be the nation that leads the world. Good afternoon, each and everyone present here. This is Shruti Hamaskar.
And this is Parithi Gandhi
from Class 9. And today we are here to represent our views on the topic floating house.
So these are the contents which we will include in our presentation. Introduction of our topic, purpose, scientific principles, floating houses in India, efficiency of our project, material required, and advantages and conclusion. So, what are the floating houses? Floating houses are the houses which do not require foundation as our houses require. These houses get uplift during the floods and move down when there was no water. The purpose of making this project is, there are two types of floating houses, floating and amphibious. Floating and amphibious houses are built to situated on the water bodies and are designed to adapt the rising and falling of the water levels. Floating houses are permanently on the water, while amphibious houses are situated above the water and are designed to float when water level rises.
Now I will share the scientific reason behind this project. The scientific principle behind the floating houses is buoyancy. This is also known as buoyant home. Floating house in India. Floating house in India mainly found in southern part. Because of the floods, heavy rain and landslides, by which many homes and buildings are destroyed. In this kind of extreme weather condition, floating houses are made to minimize the damage. This is a sample of floating house.
This is the solar resort.
Dubai is the floating house.
The floating house of Dubai. Now the efficiency of our project. Floating building construction concept can provide us unmatched opportunities for building efficiency, for carrying out energy efficiency and providing building efficiency energy. Beyond minimum requirements. Whenever we want to shift our floating system, we can shift it without harming the environment. Instead of placing a new house in its old situation, which makes it most sustainable and durable.